pursuit of suspects. Joel, do any of the other pursuers? Hope's doing their damnedest to take this chase into the skies.
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
Hey, Speedy! Listen, I got some higher-paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time. The garage got jacked. And now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Thank you. Sounds like I got some competition.
Dispatch, this is patrol. We're engaging the suspect. Bad news, dispatch. We're out of the chase.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Test seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen, you know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
You're listening to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with